I just beat Mog. I was going to win. And I'm back because I'm about to head into the endgame. Not going to fight Malenia because she's the hardest. I shouldn't use up my energy on her. Instead, let's head over to Gideon. Mindio, capital of Ash. Let's go there. Oh, I have to remember, I still have not done. I beat him. No, I still need to fight, I think, her Crucible Knight. Scorch of the Flame of Ruins. So don't even care that we're on fire. So, there's no way to get to the previous area, so we just have to move that way to head in this direction. Past all the stuff. Because we're gonna go fight. It is Gideon, right? Gideon be on the way. Okay, before we go this way, and then we go through all the branch stuff, but the branch stuff is now gone. So I guess this is the only way up here now. Isn't this the room? Yeah, because there's the baby thing up there with the book. This is definitely the place where I fought the shadow of the goblin, Godfrey. Do these things still work? Okay, let's go.
State of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, none shall take the throne. Queen Marika has high hopes for us, that we continue to struggle unto eternity.
Oh, that's the, oh, okay, you got some locks up on you. Oh!
You fought well until now.
Hmm. Yeah, let's go. Okay. Okay, you're using everyone. Should run at him. And let the and that attacks you back, so let's put this inside. Then run at him and not give him a chance to go. Oh, come on, trigger it.
You fought well until now.
Interesting. So he has pretty much every spell because he's using the Black Flame mod, he's using the blood stuff, he's using miracles, using it all. I just gotta got. I'll backstab you. Wait.
You fought well until now.
What was that? It's the counter thing, but how does the counter thing work? It would just blow me up? Yeah, I'm not treating him with respect. Because he's just a mage. I just need to get in there and backstab him. Wait, you got quick cast. You could swing that faster than I could dodge. He's hitting me out of the dodge. Like, literally out of the dodge roll. He goes, boom, boom. So that pretty probably can't be dodged point blank because of how fast it is. I think that's the...
You fought well until now.
Okay. I kind of feel pissed that he's killing me so many times. It's just magic. But if I hit him too hard, I can't because the... What do you call it? Where? What is its conditions? No. Not this one. There we go. Retaliates upon receiving a number of blows. Law of causality. That's what he's using. So that law of causality is gonna... Really?
You fought well until now.
Really? So that he has quick cast, or else how could he go so quick? He could hit me faster than I can dodge. Okay, let's try to treat this like a PvP fight. Okay, he's gonna roll. Go ahead and roll again. Roll again. Yeah! Okay. That's how he did that. Check it. You just had to treat him as a PvP. Punish the roll. Just had to wait for that. That's what I got. Status. 130. That's it. Virtue Sanctuary. Is that someone? No, it's just them. Valor Scepter, I think we got this. flail. Scepter of the all-knowing. Scepter in the form of a hand grasping from a pearl. Signature weapon of Sir Gideon Offhand, the all-knowing. The pearl stands in a world that has the knowledge. It's in the many forms of knowledge never fully attainable. Even knowing that, the all-knowing is hand grasped for it. The logical of all. Means itself to manifest the realm of the all-knowing. Enemy magic and holy damage that they try to produce for all within the area, including the caster. Okay, let's see your gear. All known helm. Eyes and ears. You're not going to get to record an ending, so you should work this risk and realize it's an ending. On getting glimpsed into the will of Queen America, he shudders in fear. At the end, that should not be. Let's see here. Gideon Austin, unknown armor. It's the same. Eyes and ears. Eyes and ears. But that looks like the eye of the fire giant. How it's in the middle like that. Eyes and ears. Eyes on the shins. Yep, eyes and ears. And long neck. Yeah, this is working well with Lord of Blood. 150, let's go cash it. Death is over, so she died. Tree sanctuary, now we could probably go back to the Queen's chamber. Okay, there's the tree stuff. Nothing's on the side. Maybe what's up there? Ooh, here we go. This is how I came in the last time. Through the tree area right here. Not all the goldens are still here. But did this branch break and it goes nowhere now? Gold mask is there. Yeah, all this is broken then. No more branch stuff. Here again. Still gold here. See? He's returned. My very first fair. baby carriage as well. Explosion. Behold, left. Did I already get this item? I can't remember. I had a think of that. All that entire zone. The roofs are gold. These are shiny gold. I could have sworn there was an elevator somewhere here to get up there. From a different side. There we go. Do it. I have a temptation. Darker. Here we go. Queen America's bedchamber. What do we have here? Better be something cool. Urtree heal. Hello. Urtree heal. Blessings bring. Blessing of the Urtree. Wait. 42. Let's see. The ancient Urtree incantation. That's a different golden order. Is a vestment, however, for the caster and nearby ally. Hold to continue praying to activation. The Urtree once flourished with abundance here. It is only the floor of food and water. Church is the force of all life. Urtree once flourished with abundance. It was only for a fleeting moment. So by getting rid of death and death, does that mean the Urtree couldn't die? It's bad chamber. It's off good. I'm back. Here we go. in Madness. Do I have to activate it again?
Yeah, I do.
Ice stuff is over there. Just being icy. Way over there. Yep, there it is. The ice. The giants are over there. Wait, what was that? Who's here? Oh, Nephele Lo. Okay, let's bring you in. I want to see what the story is. Nephele Lo. So you're a daughter of fucking Godfrey.
It's been a long while, Morgoth. Long and hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand. Alas, I am returned. To be granted audience once more. Upon my name as Godfrey. The first Elden Lord.
Okay. Yeah, you're biting onto him and holding onto him. Where's Nephele Lo? Did she not show up? Oh, here she comes. Whoa! Let's see what she does. Godfrey, first Elden Ring. Stop. Yo.
Oh! Mine.
'Twas nobly fought.
Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, I don't think I need this. I don't need to do a pressure while fighting, so let's go like this. Yeah. I don't think I need a rush to inflict bleed. I think I want to last longer, so. Yeah, let's change the spell. No. Oh. Oh. First Elden Lord, I am returned. The thing on fire, he's like, oh, I'm back. But he was banished? What does this say happened to him? Radagon. This is the hero aspired to be complete. Godfrey icon, there it is. You have to begin the Elden Lord Godfrey. Godfrey was Prussian Order. When he vowed to become a lord, he took the beast. Regents rushed upon his back to suppress the ceaseless whispered battle that raged within. Was banished. Something like that happened. Whoa! second phase. Oh! What are you gonna do? Oh shit! That's a jump then.
T'was no beef.
Am I gonna need a two phase, you dude? I'm still more God. To stand. What's a stand? Because I don't know how the phase changes. Are you going to change at the beginning or the end, or is it two bosses? Fucking broken. I feel like I'm not gonna get a lot of chance to just lay into him. Let's see the start of this, if I could change it up. I don't even know if he could freeze or bleed. I have to check that out as well. Okay, he definitely bleeds. Definitely bleeds. Okay, jump back. Oh.
What?
He is fucking strong. He has a lot of health. Huh. Let's check to see if we can freeze. Oh, come on. Then I thought you could die. Back. Yes, he freezes. What? No. Oh. Oh. Okay, so he will freeze, he will bleed. He will do all these things. Thank you for war. Yeah, instead of the defense, let's go offense. Instead of the defense, let's do mock. Let's see how this goes. So I can do blood loss, and then I can also do the freeze. He has some moments where he's chilling. What's this guy doing? Is he spinning? I want to see the phase transition first myself. Come on.
T'was nobly
fought. Man. The problem is he hits fucking hard. That's the main issue. Holy shit. Oh my lord. I thought they were like, oh, he's easy. No, he's not. It's not easy. I can tell. Shit. Yeah. 3 hits, I'm dead. And I took off almost none of its health. This earth-based stuff. So how... He is... a problem more... Mog, he walked around a lot and he hit me hard, but he was slow. He's fast and he hits hard. And Malekith, he's also fast, but... If I have to kill him in 2 phases, how am I gonna do that? With the amount of times he swings, he doesn't give me a lot of time to attack or counter hit. He's super tanky. He's not like the others where I could just go and rail at him. Wait, are you powered? Oh shit. Well, fuck me. Dude, for real? How? Holy crap. How? I'm tapping him. He has... I'm not really doing anything. That was half. Uh-oh.
Whoa!
Are you powered yet?
No, here it comes.
Roll your fist now. Definitely getting to half now. But he's empowered. This is too phased. How am I gonna do this? Is it a separate boss fight? Because how am I supposed to do all this damage to him? And also take him to the next phase? Hold on. I don't understand how I'm supposed to do it. Let's try boosting up. Go.
Hey!
Hey!
Grace Hall? You guys have not, you fought him! So he just smashes everyone, that's his power. Holy crap. another loss in the vicinity. Holy shit, Godfrey. You both died.
Hey!
You didn't have the hair, but you clearly didn't do it yourself if you died from that. Wait. There is a scene transition, okay. Hello! Oh my god, what are you doing? Holy fuck. Okay, totally. It's not all the way. But I damaged him more than half. He didn't transition. It's so weird. Okay, let's go. I'm heavier now. Shit.
T'was nobly
right there. That's his weakness. I can lay into him right there. Just go da-da-da-da-da and then boom. I cause him to transition. That's the move right there. I'm gonna become more spongy once all the armor's off. Thank you.
God, come on. That wasn't fair. You're almost at the halfway point. I'm just about there. I just need to make it. Wait, what? You didn't do the thing. Yep, I got it.
'Twas nobly
fought. I'm so close to going past the halfway mark, but I feel like I'm getting impatient. Shit. Come on! You're at halfway, dude! You're at fucking halfway, and you're not transitioning? What? So where is the transition? What? You need to do it. Wait, why?
'Twas nobly fought.
Before I was able to dodge that, but now it's hitting me. Is it because it's too close to his body?
Thank you.
Are you?
Twas nobly fought.
I've got him below half, and he still doesn't do it. So transformation point is, it might be like Radon, where I was able to make it where he wouldn't jump until if I got the bleed and ice just right. Huh. It's definitely after that that I can't dodge into it anymore. Come. No, it's hitting me. And now you transform. And I fought him in the transformation state and he doesn't go to the other mode. So what? I'm gonna put the time trigger. And then the other one, he was about doing his thing for a while. Now he's going for it.
Twas nobly fought.
Come on. Now let's play it careful. I don't know why it's being captured with a computer. Let me figure it out. Ah. Oh, it still hit me. Wait.
T'was nobly fought.
Why did you transform so soon? There are times I got to lower than half without transforming. Something. That goes. There we go.
That will be all. Thou didst me good service, Sirrah. I've given thee courtesy enough. Now I fight as Horaloo.
Oh, fuck. Ah! I'm almost dead. Ah. Oh! Fuck. Okay, I finally got there. That's enough. Holy shit, I need to do that without taking any hits, and then I need to learn that phase too. Okay, that's what I'll do. I still got Gideon down, all knowing, so that's another boss there. So I will do that next time.